Welcome back to Horizon Zero Dawn. We are on a mission to go find Olin's family. Last video we finished up Maker's End. Found out all the craziness that happened. You know, who knows, hundreds of years before all of this. I got the third power cell. I don't know if I'm gonna. I'll probably go get that armor, the Shield Weaver armor, but that's pretty. That armor's pretty overpowered. I think I had it the last playthrough that I did. I went and got it, and it's pretty overpowered. You're pretty much godlike with that armor on. Okay, we stopped at this little pit stop here, which I find kind of odd, but we went and checked this out. This is all, I don't know, I think there's two behemoths in here and two long legs and a scrapper or something like that. I don't know, it's a pretty dangerous place, so we're going to go ahead this way. I believe these are tramplers, and we're going to have to deal with tramplers to help Olin. And it's freaking dark out, so it stinks. Or is it daylight? Maybe it's getting dusk. Okay, that's nice. My horse still here? He is. Let's leave him here, though. It's not that far to travel. Is that a Stormbird? No, those are Glinthawks. These guys are a pain in the butt. I suppose I can just deal with them and be done with it, eh? If I can bomb them. Never tried that. Let's try that. The blast sling. Where's the blast sling? Let's just lob a freaking bomb on one of those guys and see what happens. Sticky bomb? Sticky bomb. Come on back down, dude. Oh. These are tramplers, right? Yeah, tramplers are bad. This guy ran away as soon as he saw me come with my blast sling, didn't he? Well, maybe he's gonna land right here on this one. Come on over here on this scrap pile, dude. Come on. They're not gonna land now. Scumbags. Alright, I gotta go over there. Yeah, they're just gonna circle overhead. So let's go this way. Let's put my rope caster back on. Trip caster, rope caster. That's gonna come in handy here. Actually, this may come in real handy too. Trip caster, rope caster. Tying these bad boys down could be tough. Let's go with this. This may save my butt. How are we doing on weapons here? What are these guys' weaknesses? Tramplers, 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 tramplers. Where are they? Tramplers. Heartbreaker, Behemoth, a Trampler. They're weak to freeze. That's interesting. Okay. Can freeze them up pretty good. But, we have a power cell on the back and a processing unit underneath. Okay. I don't have any freeze ammo or any freeze things out here, do I? So let's get another, let's get my freeze weapon out there. Which I think is my, not my sharp shot bow here, this one, my war bow. Doesn't have a lot of freeze on it, but what about this? Not the blast sling, this one. This only has 50 freeze, eh? Tough decision. This has 50, and we can take these and stick them on here. Let's do that. Let's just see what we gotta do here. I didn't put it on, did I? Dip the shit. Put it on there. Equip it. Where's it at? Okay. Something's happening up here. Somebody's beating up on this guy. There's another one over here, huh? Guess I'm gonna have to take these guys on, aren't I? Where am I supposed to go? Yeah, I gotta go through these guys. What's this? Talk to Olin. Okay, Olin's over. Closest, Olin? I can't tell. Let's just mark it, that way I know. Okay, yeah, he's the one closest to the machines, huh? Of course he is. Let's go this way. Is that a Ravager over there? No. Still the same guy. So there's another one. Let's keep an eye on him. Oh wait, he's right here. there he is. Alright, dude. I saved your life, so now what do?
Aloy, you're a woman of your word.
Olin, your family. I saw the threat from Helas. You have a wife and young boy?
If I'd have striven to keep them safe instead of all I've done.
This is your chance, Olin. That's why we're here.
I'll take it. A kinder deal was never struck.
They're being held close by?
Yes. The farmstead just beyond these rocks. I'll take you. That's it. Nestled against the Spurflints.
The Spurflints.
Best not to think about the previous owners.
Too late.
This guy's moving on, huh? Guess we're not worried about sneaking up on anybody. Follow Olin. Talk to Ollie.
Aloy! Down behind this rock!
Talk to Ollie. Who's Ollie? Find Olin's family, kill the cultist, investigate the farmstead. Where's the old optional guy at? Talk to Olin. Investigate the farmstead. Oh, Dirt says talk to Olin, not Ollie. Okay. Duh.
So this is it. I can't bear being so close, and yet.
It's almost over. How many Eclipse are we talking?
From what I've seen, a fair few. Well-armed and armored. Bowmen watching from the ridges. But there's no space for their machine demons.
You've been watching for a while? What's the best way in?
You think if I had a head for strategy, either of us would be in this mess?
Fair point.
We could storm the front gate, Oseram style. Or take it from the sides, or the ridge above. Maybe you could get on the rooftops. Not me. I'm too heavy cast.
Should I do this alone?
I don't doubt you could. But with the Eclipse, there's always another blade at your back. So I'll watch yours if you'll let me.
Yeah, let's do this alone.
No. You wait here. Be ready to follow when the fighting stops.
Oh, I'll be ready.
All right. All right, so what do we got here? I can't zoom in anymore. But I do not need my blast sling anymore. Where is it? Let's go with the hunter bolt. Let's put that over here. I do need the blast sling. I don't need a trip caster. Let's see. What else might come in handy here? Caster, trip caster. I do need this. This could come in handy. A sharp shot bow. I don't need this really. I don't need any tear blast arrows. So let's put the got this. I don't need. Ooh, yeah, I might need a shock bow. Let's put that over here. Let's see, what do we got now? Let's look at this real quick. Shock. I don't need a terror blast. I need my war bow. I need fire. Let's do this again. Hunter bow I need. Let's put that back here where it belongs. And then we're going to put the other one on this one here. There we go. Now we're good, right? Okay. We got shock arrows, fire, blast slings, hardpoint arrows. Let's stick these on. Okay, let's see if there is a... Let's see if there's a way up here. There is not. Okay, we can't get in here. Okay. Okay, we got this guy. Oh, there's a lot of guys here. This guy, okay. I guess he's the first guy that has to go, eh? There's a guy that's up higher. There's that guy, he's way over there. Some grass over here. This guy. I got that guy. Okay, he's covered there. Can I get up over the top of this? Maybe. Let's go this way. Somebody, oh, there's a bad guy over there. What's he got? He's got one of those things. That guy right there, right? No, that's not this guy right here. He's down. And this
heard
guy's
that grass rustle.
Really?
Might be an intruder in that patch there.
You're right, there was. They're not that high level. I probably do not need 3 arrows to kill these guys. Let's get this guy right here. He's bothering me. Okay, I'm ready to down a roar here. Well, I don't want to take any chances. We're going to get him at least. We're going to do at least 2 arrows. Fallout 4 is what I keep doing, and I keep hitting my heavy strike button to try to zoom in. Okay, who's left? We got a guy down there, we got a guy there. There's only 3 left? No, there's 4 left. This guy, he's next. We got a guy right here. Can I do a strike from above? I think I can, but I'm not sure. Okay, there's a guy right there. I should take him out. He's coming around the corner. Nope, he's not gonna. This guy, he's next. guy left. Let's see if he comes out. There we go. I don't know if there's going to be another guy yet or not. Might be a boss fight here, who knows. Now what does he got here? What is this weapon?
This has to be where they're holding Olin's family.
Deathbringer gun, huh?
Tight. One of the Eclipse must have the key.
This guy, of course. Let's see, let's bring this gun down where I can use it if I have to. Let's see. Let's put it there for now.
No room.
Way to get on top. No room for what? What do we got in there? Blast traps. Okay. And I still haven't found any health on any of these guys all of a sudden. When I need it, I can't get it. Alright, where is the key? There's another guy over here. There's a couple of guys. Get this guy anyway. There's one. Thank you. So I gotta find Olin's family. Let's grab this gun again. I'm gonna take this with me.
Should give me the upper hand.
Yeah, if we need it, it will. Guess I gotta go up here. Okay. Upper hand. High ground. Can't jump with that though. Too bad. He's got the key. What does it say? Unlock the cellar door over there. Okay, where's the cellar door? Let's see. I'm gonna take this with me again. That's where this guy was hanging out, wasn't it? Okay. We can just leave this right here then. And we'll just use that if we have to.
Come on, come on.
Talk to Olin's wife. I got pizza. No, that's not pizza.
We heard the commotion outside. You're not one of them. Who are you? Don't be afraid. I'm gonna get you out of here. I hadn't given up on hope, but I'd forgotten the taste of it. Is it safe for us to leave? The Eclipse won't be stopping you. Then it's over. I dreamed of escape, a thousand different ways. But all of them put my son at risk. You survived. You protected him. That's what matters. Now, your husband's waiting for you. Olin!
Okay, so that worked fine. Find Olin, okay. So we didn't need the gun. Alright, well, that's good. Never know. Where's he at now? Out in the middle of all the tramplers? Come on, kid, just jump down. He's still over there where we left him. There he is.
I heard the fighting stop.
Olin! You brought him back to us. Thank you. There's no need to thank me.
I have much to confess. I accepted a devil's bargain. And others paid the price.
And you think I don't know? I heard them talk.
You know there's always been dirt on my hands. Now there's blood too.
Take your son up in those hands. Come back to the claim with us. You should listen to your wife, Olin.
But Helas and his demons. I am honor-bound to help you, Aloy. with what little honor a Dysa like me has.
Olin, whatever your debts, you don't owe them to me now. Go with your family. Show them you're a better man.
Farewell, Aloy. Your mother. I hope you find her before they do.
There's a feel-good ending for you. Alright, now, just for fun, should we take out a couple tramplers? The tramplers are over here somewhere, aren't they? They're over this one. There's a metal flower over here. Where's that at? We probably gotta take on Glinthawks to get that. Let's see. I see Glinthawks flying around there. Yeah, we're gonna take on a couple Glinthawks to get that. Alright, so we have fire arrows, freeze arrows. Let's do some tear blast. The tear blast thing back on here. Is this it? Yeah. I need to start just tear blast these guys and see how that works. I like the noise those guys make. It's pretty funny. Alright, we'll take them on. Take these guys on anyway. I only see two. That doesn't mean anything, though. Why is that guy got a green light on him? What's this? Rabbit. Okay. Is that one over there? I can't tell. Is he just chewing on something? Looks like he is. Might be able to just get a critical strike on this guy. Let's see if we can.
Get the upper hand.
Thank you. Air blast arrows worked pretty good, didn't they?
Saving these for the trail?
Get them out of the sky faster, that's for sure. Yeah, let me see a trampler, huh? Where's that flower at? I seem to be missing one bird, too. There's a little convoy. Seem to be missing one glint hawk. That's pretty funny. Oh well. I thought I only looted three of them, but is there one down there? No. There's the flower. Alright, now. Let's see. Any campfires nearby? It would be handy to have a campfire before I take on a whole herd of tramplers. But I don't see one close by anywhere. There wasn't one in that little village over there, little farm like he called it. This is the trampler site. There's a fire up there, but I kind of liking this spot right here. Got high ground here. Here's one here. And those are long legs. They're always a pain in the butt. Let's see what we got going on here. What do we got to deal with here? One, two, three. Three tramplers, no campfire. You know that's gonna be bad. Closest campfire is this one here, down by the long legs. Or this one. It's kinda... really doesn't matter there, does it? Maybe one over here. Decisions, decisions. What do we do here? Let's just stay up on this ridge for now.
And one of these.
Nobody there. Long leg. What's this? A sawtooth. Okay, even that. Two sawtooth. And they're like right in my path also. Okay, well that looks bad. I mean, there's no sense in fighting sawtooth and long leg so I can go fight a trampler. Let's go back. Let's go back this way. Walk, chicken. Probably need to there we go. So there's a campfire over here, right? Let's put a marker on it. Thought there was. Okay, that's weird. I thought there was a campfire here somewhere. Oh, way up here. Okay. Means I'm gonna run into the caravan. Okay, let's go. Is that the house? Let's go over here. We'll save it. I gotta save it. It's time to save the game. And probably call this a video, and then we'll decide if we're gonna go do tramplers or not.
This heat could burn the rust off metal.
Sure it could. Alright, so when I come back, we'll figure out what the next adventure's gonna be. Thanks for watching. See ya.